What inspired the development of XENTINEL is to help reduce the manpower required for counter-drone protection and enhance the deployment efficiency. Hi, I'm Brina and I'm from HTX. A typical day in the office will involve team technical discussion, speaking with different vendors and partners to understand their solution, and planning and preparation for trial plans. However, that's not my only job scope. Another portion which is more exciting involve outdoor field works, surveys for trial sites, setting up of trial sites, conducting tests and trials, as well as ad hoc deployments. This scope allows me to travel around Singapore. The XENTINEL is equipped with full spectrum capability to provide early detection, identification, localization, interdiction on US intrusion. So generally, the XENTINEL is designed for fast response mobile deployment, which provide ad hoc protection for location of interest. The development of the XENTINEL systems required a lot of on-ground system engineering thinking. So as the project has a very tight timeline, the team worked tirelessly with our partners to push for the development and deployment quickly under tremendous stress. But it was through all these experiences we built out a cohesive team and established a stronger relationship with our partners. It's definitely a pinnacle achievement for our team to be awarded with the National Day Award. We are glad that our efforts are awarded, and this project is definitely the start and shall be the benchmark for all CUAV deployments. So personally, I'm very, very proud to be part of this dynamic and strong team.